Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear instructional recording for the piano solo version of Fly. This is a hit that was made popular by Hilary Duff, and it works out really well as a piano solo. This is a late beginner, early intermediate arrangement. Before we start learning it, though, let me play through the entire arrangement for you, and then I will work you through the song in 2 to 4 measure increments. Afterwards, I will give you these cool backing tracks that I made for you to perform with. That way, once you learn to play the song, you'll have some tracks you can play with so you can amuse your friends. Well, here is me playing Fly. The first thing we have is an introduction, and it is only 2 measures long, and here is what it sounds like. For this, the right hand is playing the G above middle C with its second finger and the B above it with its fourth. With this, the left hand is playing the E 2 below middle C with the fifth. So these sit together, the pedal goes up and down. Then left hand, with your second finger, play the B above the E you just...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.